people don't give up. Every Friday they come in on that intersection in Woodbridge and protest. Protest against globalism. Protest against communism. Protest against Trudeau and digital money. They call digital money slavery. Oh my God, I don't know. What? They try to change something. Okay. Good for them. Bye-bye.